June 2nd, log 940. Painting travel continues to be the best way to journey between worlds. I must stay hidden from the child, or I risk the same fate as the others. It's hard not to worry about being followed back, though. Best not to dwell on it. Log end. September 14th, log 821. Plant life continues to grow out of control since Newt's disappearance. Research heavily impacted. Frustration building. Feeling lonely. Log end. March 1st, log 334. Newt is proving to be one of my most valuable creations. His help harvesting the more dangerous specimens has been a particular boon. Although I do need to address the battery design flaw. The poor soul just keeps collapsing. Best keep some spares on hand. Isn't that right, Newt? Log end. Thank you. January 22nd, log 285. My dolls have confirmed apartment 10 as a new yellow site. The baby and his sitters so far remain unaware of my activities. Is it egotistical that I made the dolls look like myself? Maybe, but who's to judge? You. Log end. The gyrosphere and the world door above the alchemy room remain the last bastion between our reality and that of the unspeakable one. Should I be driven mad and forget my duties, I leave this recording as a reminder. Never open the door, and never allow the gyrosphere to stop spinning. If the rings ever so much as waver, it will find you. Log end.
What have you done?